Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to install DirectX graphics tools on your Windows 11 computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is right click on the Windows Start button and go ahead and select Settings. On the left side, you want to go ahead and select where it says Apps. And then select optional features on the right. Add an optional feature. Go ahead and select view features. And you want to search for graphics. Best match to come back with graphics tools. Go ahead and check mark inside of there and select next. And then select install. And there you go, guys, should say installed. What to just restart your computer, and that should be about it. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.